Due to the rising water at the Tom Bigby River, the Department of Wildlife, Fisheries and Parks has closed all hunting seasons at the Canal Section Wildlife Management. Now, all small game hunting will remain closed until the level falls below 16 feet on the Fulton gauge. MDWFP will increase law enforcement presence in the area and say they will keep this order in place or adjust as floodwaters go up or down.